I make her say, when I
Hey everyone, I'm Olivia Munn and we are about to shoot the spring cover for Audrey magazine. I'm very excited. Yay Asians.
I make her say, yeah. When I what she talking about, yeah.
She said she want whatever she like. She said she gon' bring her friend, and we gon' have a hell of a night. Through the day, I made a set.
There's a collection of different people who look different ways, and this is what, everything is pretty. Like, I have, like, real boobs and real lips, and I have hips, and I struggle with carbs like everybody else.
Library, because I love knowledge. When you use your medulla, oblongata, and give me scoliosis until I comatosis, and do it while I'm sleep, yeah, a little osmosis, and that's my commandment, you ain't gotta ask Moses. More champagne, more toasts, more damn planes, more coasters, and fuck a bus, the Benz park like Rosa. Oh,
she has things, aspects of her look that you don't see all the time, but just in terms of beautiful women, it doesn't get much more beautiful. Like, I like form-fitting stuff, but as long as it fits in a certain place. Like, this is loose here.
Yeah.
But I have, like, not much of a waist, so it gives me, like, it's, you know, accentuates this, and then it's flowy here, so it's not too tight.
And we really wanted to go with a monochromatic look that brought out the elements in her own skin. So we did that with a tiny bit of a 60s flare.
That gold bow piece is actually a brooch, and that we worked into her hair. And it was in order to balance, like, such a huge piece in her hair, like, we ratted it out.
Yeah.
I love her.